Hello everyone, my name is Hyunbyul. I'm in the 5th grade at Shinmugam Elementary School. I will play Tabitobo Talk Day. Talk and talk. Throw the crushing ocean I go. If you're out of gas or your engine blows, I am the one who gives the toast. Tabitobo is my name and Toying Boat is my game. Talk and talk. But once long ago, I could not go. Ah, is this Tobo stuck? Can it be that he is out of luck? The crew began to feel frantic. Would I be stuck in the Atlantic? All hands on deck. This is no drill. Wait, what's wrong? Are they talking about me? Oh no, I can be stuck at sea. I have pulled my ships to shore. Nothing like this has ever happened before. Fire, what's the sound I hear? Move up of the way so I can get near. The small stick should make a whistling sound, but that is no whistle. Quack wasn't from the small stick on that day. Go down below and don't delay. Shut up the engines, hurry, big kid. Something is looking the airflow for sure. Close me up and make sure I'm secure. Now I was nervous. What could it be? I will charge on. I thought bravely. As the captain looked down the stick below, gave me a flashlight. It's dark in here. It seemed a dog had burrowed down below. I thought, what a relief. What should be done with the dog so confined? It was decided the dog could live on the boat. The dog did reply, I'm happy to stay under the big blue sky. Now when you hear my phone blow, you may also hear King Cat's blow. The end.